8th of October, one of the posters that you had for the experimental art cycles invited the general audience to join in to the space that you had with this poster. Then the action, so to say, the Acción del Encerro took place. It was a very simple act, Graciela. You had covered all the windows of that passage space in a modernist building that you had then as your gallery space with this poster. So it was, the space was practically a white cube inside, and the windows to the outside have been covered with the announcement of the action. And you have been present there, you, this woman that was announcing herself, so to say, as being there, have been present there, and you invited people to enter a totally bland white space, a bit the Michael Escher idea or whatsoever it seemed in the beginning. But then you just walked out with the key of the space. Very, very small key. You still remember how it looked like? As they all gathered and locked the door. So the action was about locking a door of the white cube and leaving people there inside. Yeah. Then you left. You left the space. You even did not want to witness it. What happens?
No, I couldn't, because if I was a witness, it was more a joke or a game, and it was not an action, a real action. And this had to do with the debate we have at those times, that art has nothing to do with representation, but with action, with action that can interfere in real life and not representation of life. Because we thought, I still think, that art has to do with life, and at that moment we thought that so life was not in museums but in the streets. Mm-hmm. And for many times I asked myself what to do, what I can do, and each time we were more near the date, I still continue changing until I thought the only thing I could do was that, because life was very difficult at that moment. The censorship was, and repression was even more stronger and stronger. And so I felt this violence on my body, and I wanted to make the audience, the public, we say at that moment, To also not tell about that, not inform, but to make them feel this violence. And so first I have to make violence on myself, because it was a very, very difficult to do that, to be so aggressive to the public, to my friends, to people we don't know, but I thought it was necessary.